was starting to think I was never going to meet Marilyn again.
I wouldn't let that happen. I'm glad you crave my best
conjugation. Yes, yes, may Bombshell be everything we ever hoped it would be.
Just because I'm in Bombshell doesn't mean I'm any less available for your musical. Meet with them. Let them explain their vision to you.
I like your work.
Why do I care so much?
Because he's hot and talented.
He's also a player.
No, no, no!
Ivy.
Can you just watch something for me?
I don't think that's...
Ivy has a great eye. She can tell us where we're going wrong.
Out of the ensemble in a show that's actually going to Broadway.
Who knows, maybe it'll be the comedy surprise hit of the season.
Ivy Lynn, one, is that you?
Mind if I get in on the act?
Bombshell is your baby. If you were to work with me, I would only be the midwife. Maybe you concentrated on DiMaggio because you were in love with the actor who played him. I mean, where was the steam on the windows?
What's that?
That's proof that Jerry's a lying son of a...
Have you talked to him?
No, not until I get the show back. And I'll kill him if he's lucky. I got love.
Every day is sunny. Let's give him a show they'll never forget.
You might want to get to your seat. It's going to be quite a show.
All new Smash returns Tuesday, February 19th on NBC.